Mom, are you watching them?
But, oh, no, because then that would be spying. Still on your mind?
Yeah, the amulet. I can't believe Marnie actually destroyed it.
Well, you saw the fireworks.
But it was a precious Cromwell heirloom. It belonged to Grandma Aggie.
And knowing Marnie, she probably would have done something a little more interesting with it.
Like what, hid it someplace?
Or gave it to someone that she trusts absolutely.
Here, I'll take Apollo.
I'll take her.
Okay, well, watch.